You guys, welcome back to the boat right here. Oh, it's the sun. Can you guys see me up here? Okay. Is that better? Can you guys see me up here? I feel like I can't see y'all for some reason. I guess it works. Let's get right into this thing. I guess what we kind of saw yesterday was he got moved out. He got moved out. He went there and he's like, what's going on? There's like a whole family. So we're gonna get back out. There's a whole family in the other room, in which was his room in the ICU. Oh, sorry. The girl going at 2 o'clock, he's going up the state, and then he's going to a little girl over here. No, yeah. Anyways. So he's out there at the ICU. So he's supposed to go, so Michael and Brittany went to the room. We're going to grab an ICU room with our, or he had to switch to a new room with him. So he goes there. So like there's a whole family in there, and they're having like a party, and so I guess Grandpa got moved to another hospital. So I haven't seen the new video. I know the new video was called Mustard Massage. I don't know if Grandpa got just mustard massage prank or something. Probably just clean out the fridge. But yeah, so I guess he got switched over to another room. So he gets really paranoid. He doesn't know what happened. Like, I don't know. So he's trying to call Lauren, no answer. Tries to call Jennifer. She finally answers, she has an attitude for some reason. I don't know why she has an attitude, but she has an attitude. Like, okay. Have your attitude, right? Yeah, I guess, and she's like, I don't know where Grandpa is either. So then I guess they're like, okay, we'll go eat. So that was Jerry's Giant. One of those places they go to, right? To go eat a sandwich for like the third time in the third video. You can't really get tired of eating some sandwiches. They're actually pretty good. They're fresh and delicious, you know? Fresh sandwiches. Fresh cut meat. Just heaven and delicious. I wish you had like a, what was it called? The place they went to, Jerry's or Larry's. I think it's more East Coast. There's a lot in Florida. I like the place they do in the West Coast, but they're not. It's all on the East Side. They're going to do Florida and the Carolinas and all that, so. But yeah. But, so they go there and then I guess Lauren texted like an hour or two ago. And she's like, yeah, Grandpa's in a new hot, and they're trying to the new hospital. I guess they can't see him. I guess they can't see him yet because he has to get situated in the new hospital and all this and that. So that's it. And then they go back and they just clean their fridge, which is kind of gross. You know, back in the day before Grandpa was actually in the hospital or anything like that, they used to go. Oh, sorry about that. Hold on, guys. Before I even look at the sun right now, like, what the hell is going on? Okay, can you guys see me now? So, you guys should know back in those videos, even when they left this new house, they go shopping a lot. They bought so many groceries, right? So they're just wasting all their time, because they don't buy for like the week. I can see that. They think they buy for the week, but they don't. They don't buy for the week. I've been watching their videos. Oh, when they're making chicken Alfredo, okay, we're going to get the stuff to make chicken Alfredo. Or when they make tacos, they're going to make tacos. They don't buy stuff just for the week. You know, oh, okay, we're going to make chicken Alfredo this week. Okay, let's just buy it. And my cousin next to this is buy all the stuff, you know? Like when we cook or at my house, my owner goes to the grocery store and we buy for the week. We're all gonna make this, okay. I'll get those for you, and I need this and that, you know what I'm saying? So, it's like, Yeah, they don't buy for the week. They just keep on going shopping, shopping, shopping. Every single day, you can just buy as much you need for a week. Having to go every single day and start getting afraid that you don't know what's happening, all that gets spoiled and nasty. So, they wish it'd throw away. So, it's like, you know what I'm saying? So, anyways, since I just cleared the fridge and I'm hoping when I see the new video, which is just a massage thing, I don't know if might go visit Grandpa, or they might can't go visit him again today, so since I got the fridge again, this is called the must massage thing. So I'm assuming the mustard is old. And then I guess, well, it looks like something to me, it looks like my old thing of trash, another bottle of mustard. I'm assuming the mustard. If I take the trash, he pours mustard in his backpack, massage him, or I don't know. I haven't seen it yet. I'll probably see it later. And yeah, I'll probably do a video on tomorrow, but I gotta do my Vikings prediction video, and that'll probably be up tomorrow for my Vikings football fans around here. But if you're just here for my regular videos, I'll let you guys know. Like I said, I have stuff I gotta do. I have personal stuff in my life I got stuff, so you probably won't see me this week. This weekend, so maybe my last video will probably be tomorrow, and that's it. On Thursday, I gotta see Doc. That's my doctor. Then in the week, I just might not film. If you guys see a video from me, that's rare. Maybe Monday or Tuesday you might see a video from me. Maybe Monday, because come next week, I'm not filming at all, to be honest. I might film maybe Monday, maybe Tuesday, but probably just Monday, because Tuesday, my brother's gonna probably come in town. Then he's probably gonna take I don't know if he's gonna drive here, but if he doesn't, he's not gonna drive here. He's probably going to take the train down here. And then we have to go in our car and go drive all the way up to Arizona, which is like a 6-hour drive, so yeah. I know. It sucks. So you guys don't see me vlog at all. I'm probably not gonna vlog my fam. My dad's the family here, because I don't know if they like cameras in their face or not. So you might see a video from me maybe Monday and maybe Tuesday morning. That's it. So, anyways, that was just essentially the video. There really wasn't nothing much. You know, they go to Larry, they go to doctors, they find another crappy mood, and there's like another whole family in there throwing a party, having a good old time. And yeah, that's it. I'm gonna probably watch this mustard, what's it called? Mustard massage? No. I'm mad at you. I can give you some food if that's what you need, but I can give you food, yeah. Anyways, that was like essentially it, so. I don't know really much to the video, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, so let me know what you guys thought about yesterday's video. But I'm happy. I'm still praying, but I am happy for Grandma. You know, if we fight, yeah. He's gonna beat it. Anything he has, it's all gonna go away. I'm telling you right now, all the pain and everything, it's gonna go away. He's gonna get healed. He's gonna get saved. That's what I'm praying for. If you guys believe in the higher power, God and stuff, if you guys are Christian, Catholic, whatever, I don't know, I don't want to talk religion here. If you guys don't, a lot of people who don't believe in God, their prayers won't get answered. You know, people go to church and don't believe in God, it's not going to really change. So Michael's saying he's praying, you know, he used to go to church back in the day, but Michael's praying that the living God. His prayer usually won't be answered, but Grandma's gonna help because I pray in all the religious people like myself, you know, pray for healing and saving. And even when I go to church, I pray for him for healing and the saving. So I'm gonna get to religion in this video. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Let me know what you guys think about the Korean kind of video about Grandpa and all this, you know. So you're gonna get saved. That's all that matters. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you later. See you tomorrow. Tomorrow will probably be my last video for the week. See you guys to me. Maybe Sunday, possibly Sunday, if not Monday. just Tuesday and that's it. Okay? So I'll talk to you later. Bye, y'all.